Hey, Mr. Gibbs?
We all thought you were dead.
Aw, Doc, that didn't work.
Bob took over the business.
You think my work ethics are work, work, and work?
Bob took over?
Because you're the boss now and you just get to sit here and just do nothing.
It's time that we struck back against him. Stand up.
Underground Guild of Assassins. Their primary purpose is to provide retribution for fascist men like Eglon.
Retribution? We need retribution. I am retribution! Your retribution!
So, were you able to successfully eliminate your subject?
Yes.
Good. But its relief was short-lived.
See, Krushan had a protege. His name is Eglon. He came to power shortly after his death.
The Syndicate's going to be appointing a new judge by tonight for the assassination of Eglon. So just be ready.
Okay.
We are gathered here today for our brother's lost, Krushan. We are here to comfort those in pain, in sorrow, in distress. We know that sorrow was even found in Jesus on the Mount of Olives. And we know even today we are sorrowful. But we know our brother is in a better place today and tomorrow and forever. Something that we'll never grasp until the day we pass as well.
Sorry for your loss, sir. Krushan was a good man.
My loss is another man's gain. One man's death is another man's upbringing. That's why I find no sort of distress in this situation, but rather, opportunity. The opportunity to do the things that he could not do.
I have found some intel on the murderer, sir. He's a killer, working for an underground guild of assassins who work to take out fascist leaders such as yourself.
His name is Othniel.
Find him and kill him.
He's in here somewhere.